today for the Father.
Ready, sir?
Discipline is very important.
And respectfully welcome secretary to the community to welcome the commander of the army.
Whenever I spoke to
a group of Islamic radicals who have misinterpreted the great religion of Islam, it's not the teachings of Islam, they have misinterpreted the teachings of Islam. And there were 8 suicide bombings. When we look back as to what happened to this peaceful and safe country, ladies and gentlemen, it is very sad to say, nothing but the negligence and ignorance. So, more than 290 innocent people, men, women, and children, including some foreigners, had to die like dogs. I underline the word, die like dogs. And more than 500 innocent men, women, and children were seriously or critically wounded and admitted to hospitals, and most of them are still in hospitals. And when I inquired from the doctors who are treating them, there are a lot of children, underage children, with bags fixed onto their sides because they can't do the morning ablution or they can't urinate with the proper system functioning. It is very sad. So why I wanted to mention this, mention about this ugly incident is, gentlemen, we have to look back and see whether we have fulfilled our responsibilities to the nation. President Rajapaksa was elected to the seat of president because people in this country have a lot of confidence in him, thinking that he will not allow anybody to repeat the same tragedy. And remember, ladies and gentlemen, we have a huge task. I should call it a mammoth task. We have a huge task ahead of us because with the appointments of President Gotabaya Rajapaksa as the president of this country, with the appointment of me as the secretary of defense of this country, and the appointment of General Shavendra Silva as the commander of the army, the people of this country thinks that they are in safe hands. Not that I am blowing the trumpet for the president or me or myself or commander, no. But this is what the people think. They don't expect any kind of tragedy again. Therefore, we all have a very big responsibility. Whether you are a fighting regiment officer, logistic regiment officer, or support arms officer, or intelligence officer, we all have lot of responsibilities on our shoulders.